as Indigenous recognition? What do you think of that? Is that something you could support?
I don't normally oppose motions to establish committees. It's the business of the Senate to hold inquiries. I've established select committees myself. If he wants to have a select committee into it, I don't mind. The government and opposition really ought to be not establishing select committees, so what they ought to be doing is using the standing committees to do it. They've got the numbers, the opposition's got the numbers on standing reference committees, so there's really no need for a select committee. But that quibble aside, we don't normally vote against motions for such.